So in previous classes we have to discuss about the Bernoulli's equation for fluid drama. But here in this equation we are going to discuss about the Bernoulli's equation for a real fluid. Why we change for real fluid means we have some assumptions in Bernoulli's fluid, that is our in Bernoulli's fluid we have assumption that the fluid flow will be a no viscous force. It does not have any viscous force. But in real case, in day to day life, we have the fluid. If the fluid has a viscous volume, it has a resistance to flow along a pipeline. So for the purpose, if there will be any resistance to flow, please, so that we surely have the losses in the pipeline will be there. So we have to modify the formula of Bernoulli's equation by adding a term that is called as vectors. So the same formula, pressure vector by root of section 1 and the kinetic vector by root of the plus data vector section 1 is then 1. Similarly for section 2, pressure vector, kinetic vector and data vector, and have to add the head loss also. Sometimes energy head loss also they say. So pencil is nothing but head loss. So by adding these values, we can able to change the formula that is Bernoulli's equation in the real fluid. Okay, so let's see, no more problem. A pipeline. A pipeline carrying oil of specific gravity, oil of specific gravity 0.87. Changes in diameter from 200 mm at question B TO2 500 mm diameter at question B, which is 4 meter at a higher level, which is 4 meter at a higher level. If the pressure
Okay, so there is still be 0.87.
kg per meter cube. Similarly, this is 9.81 into 10 to the power of 4 newton per meter cube. Similarly, 5.886 into 10 to the power of 4 newton per meter cube. Okay, calculation, previous problem we have in this. Similarly, for change the liter into meter cube, 200 by
1000.
So you get 0.2 meter cube per second. Okay. So next you draw some question diagrams. So, as the Bernoulli's equation, we have two sections. So, first, diameter.
linear beam.
Okay. So PA will be section, this is right point, 81 into 10 to the power of 4. Density will be 1000 into 9.81 plus VA will be 6.369 square, 2 into 9.81. And the data at A, base will be 0. So therefore, is the A equal to 0 and density will be at A
5.8.
Thank you. carbonate.